direction of Eugene J. Weigel, the Ohio State University made the decision to field an all-brass and percussion band, modeled on the traditional British brass band. In fact, it became the largest all-brass and percussion band in the world, a distinction we have maintained since 1934. Allow us to introduce you to our 228 musicians by section. First, the basses, the lowest sounding instruments in the band. Now, the baritone horn, the next higher voice to the basses. Slide trombones add brilliance and power. The M horns have this unique sound. Flugelhorns play the third cornet part found in most bands. Second cornets have this voice in our arrangement. Solo and first cornets usually carry the melody. E-flat cornets are the smallest instruments in the band, and they add this sound. Snare drums, bass drums, cymbals, and tenor. No band would be complete without a percussion section. Building layer by layer, when you put them all together, they sound like this. Thank you.